Assalamu alaikum, class 2, subject science, chapter 1, and here is Miss Umme Habiba. And the chapter is human body. Human body varies in size and shape. People can be tall or short or weak or strong. Number 1 is bones. The bones of your body make up your skeleton. A skeleton helps us to stand upright and gives shape to the body. Every time we walk, sit, or on a chair or bend, we are using our bones. Human body have 206 bones. Number 1 is a skull. Number 2 is spinal cord. Number 3 is upper arm bone. Now, this is a rib cage in which delicate organs are present. Number 2 is femur bone or thigh bone. This is a jaw bone. This is vertebra or spine, and then lower arm bone, and this is the kneecap present on knees, and thigh bone and toes bone. This is your finger bones. Next topic is muscles and joints. Bones do not work alone. They move with the help of muscles and joints. The place where two bones meet is called a joint. Joint helps the skeleton to move. They allow us to walk, run, bend, or lift things.